local so, this bugger now ours.
Community leaders and friends of the University of Hawaii gathered to bless and dedicate the Clarence T.C. Ching Athletics Complex at UH Manoa.
We have here a jewel that will serve as a hub of activity for not just athletics, but for many functions at the university.
A $5 million gift from the Clarence T.C. Ching Foundation made the three-story LEED Gold Certified Complex possible. The complex, which was also funded by the state and university, supports a wide variety of activities and events and provides grandstand seating for approximately 2,500 fans. It also supports women's soccer, cross country, track and field, and sand volleyball. It features a sand volleyball venue with two competition courts and more than 700 seats. Sanbo Katie Spieler says the new facility has helped to raise the level of UH sand volleyball, which has ranked second in the nation for the majority of this past season.
I think it's the best facility in college sand volleyball right now.
That's what it's all about. It's about the student athletes. It's about the students at the University of Hawaii. And if all of us can make this a better place to be educated in, get your degree, we're all for that.
During his lifetime, Clarence Ching was a loyal fan of University of Hawaii athletics. It's fitting that the complex that bears his family's name is being spoken of as a game changer for UH athletics on many levels.
And I want to express the hope that this complex serves as a shining example of the kinds of ways that we can move into the future, of the partnership that we need to meet the challenges that face us.
Next year, when we are an official NCAA sport, our hopes are to bring home the first ever sand volleyball NCAA championship.